It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Of course, I was afraid to speak, but I would just delay. My father gave me nails and quick and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned the word to say, we ain't your nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is your ego. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Never
yet. When Newton Wall Rogers pass a time of day with me, I say we spent your mind and we are on the team.
Which is docious alley expiastic fragicali rupus, but that's going a bit too far, don't you think? So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say. But better use it carefully or it could change your life.
For example?
Yes?
One night I said it to me girl, and now me girl's me wife.
Wow.
And a lovely thing she is too.
She is
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.